I'm near those coordinates.
Listen, a man, Dr. Carlyle, is helping Sloan build bioweapons, even though he knows he shouldn't. Oh, Rex, I don't know what to do.
You want him dead?
Yes.
Assassination?
Sure.
Not a problem.
I know it's a terrible thing to do.
It's what I do.
Okay, Dr. Carlyle is at Shakma Station, a bioweapons facility on a nearby island. There's a security outpost on a ridge overlooking the straits. They have a hang glider there. Use it.
Objective: secure hang glider.
Robodog. That's right.
You said something about bioweapons?
We were trying to beat the Russians. We'd hoped the dragon blood could bolster our fighting forces. But then we discovered its effects on normal people. It turned them into savages.
Let me guess. You tried to tell Sloan not to use it.
That's when he requested more rockets like the Red Spear. He's been arming them.
Against the Reds?
Against everyone, Rex. I think he's targeting the world, and Dr. Carlyle is helping him.
I'll stop him and put an end to his operation, Doc. Nobody threatens my planet.
Warning. Detecting enemies ahead.
I agree. something.
He had a splitting headache.
Assholes.
Silence is golden.
Was super effective. Thank you.
Okay. On the island.
Get to the security outpost to open the facility's rear doors. The code is 653-9X.
Objective. Penetrate rear entrance.
Your attention, please. The latest batch of hand grenades are defective and will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out. Your attention. I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenades over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and/or killed. Your attention. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, eat this.
Code. everything.
Time to bring the thunder. Bring the noise.
Whatever, Cyber Tiger.
This takes me back.
What am I supposed to be doing again?
Proceed to the laboratory entrance. Survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Oh, shit! Doc, I'm in.
Dr. Carlyle runs the project that aerosolizes the blood for the Red Spear rockets. I saw the results of his experiments. It was horrible.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex Cold guarantee.
Objective. Terminate Dr. Carlyle.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt, to your last day on Earth. Release the Man Kraken!
Unable to comply. Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
I'm sorry, I disproved
your
existence. Doors opening by themselves? I love 2007.
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them may provide for a distraction or backfire on you horribly. Either way, good luck.
He went out with a bang.
Someone shoot him in the face!
I give that a 9.5. Fuck yeah. Excuse me while I rip this out. Oh, nasty.
partial access to their system. I'm unlocking the doors for you.
Be careful, Sergeant Colt. One wrong shot and you'll unleash my creations. The running dead.
Unless he shoots the containers and then leads your running dead to Omega Force, they are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Objective. Take the exit.
You fool! You think killing me will solve anything? The project is fully automated now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized blood and rockets to infect the entire world!
Doc, Sloan's got everything he needs to fire those rockets.
I'm coming your way with a chopper.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing? How's it feel to be last year's code, Sergeant Colt? You'll never beat me, you Neanderthal!
Cyborg.
about that.
Put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
He went out with a bang. This takes me back.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
Detecting gravity elevator, capable of reversing gravity to propel you upwards.
Scientists.
This is where you die, Sergeant Rex Powercoat. Is the man Kraken ready?
Affirmative.
Release the man Kraken.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target its glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on Cyberheart.
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragons with Cyberhearts, they'll roast him alive!
Your microphone is on.
Damn it! giving you a hard time, Sergeant Colt. You've been entertaining, Sergeant Colt, but I'm afraid it's curtains for you. You call that fighting? You Mark IVs have no panache. I could drive circles around you. You're lucky, Sergeant Colt, but luck has a way of running out. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is the man Kraken ready?
And we're done here.